It's Dougie Z with Arizona Horizon. We're out camped here, Labor Day weekend. And, there's nobody around. We're actually camped in there. It's a river down there. And generally, this spot is the bottom of Horseshoe Lake, which is rarely full. In Arizona, system of lakes, this one's the first one they always drain. So, I've only seen water here twice in my life. But this is good because we got the trees on the east side, right there where we're camped, and the cliff on the west side. So we've got 24/7 shade. Let's see. And somewhat noteworthy, that's Chalk Mountain. Has a nice vein of turquoise in it. Nothing real solid, I'm sure they'd be mining it. Looks like the Badlands. Let's roll back to camp. Here's where we're camped. A nice spot. The actual camp is up around the corner here. Battle cruiser, the big eared guard. Water's kind of brown, so a little bit of runoff.